All right, so let's say we have a box sliding across a frictionless portion of a track, but encounters a rough portion of the track that has a...